What's going on, you guys? It's me, Anarchy Ninja. This is one of the next games after the previous Walker Assault where I was trying to unlock the back to bomb. I'm not gonna lie, I tried playing Cargo in between. I finally found a game that actually was full in there. You won't be able to. And I scrapped that as a video because I was getting very angry and I was like, you know what? I'm not gonna post it where I'm just complaining. So we came back to Walker Assault. And pretty much just for those who want to know, it was teammates. You know me, that's the thing that gets me the most grumpy is teammates, so yeah. But anyway, we're going to be trying this now. I'm using the EE3. I have the Berserker trait on for anyone wondering. And I believe I need a little less than 1,000 points to get the, to unlock the back-to-bomb. I should have put this blaster cannon over here. I was not thinking, but whatever, maybe we'll get one right now. Nope, we didn't. The one time it's like, I'll take a blaster cannon. Actually, I don't even think I should because I'd rather them arm it and disarm it so I can just keep getting my points. It's kind of risky being right here with all these bad guys above me. Try not to sprint now, but I don't like not sprinting because you move really, really slow. You don't see anything, bad guy. You don't see my amazing game. You don't see it. Oh, Chicken Walker, don't do it to me. You can't put on the board. He did. All right, being sneaky. Okay, there's one down there. I'm not even going to shoot. I know there's one behind me. Oh, you got to be pooping me. Oh, I fell. Well, you know, that might actually work to my benefit. I didn't mean to, though, but... They're getting close, but I got a card refresh. That might be good to help me get up here and get away if I need to. Okay, there's one there. Don't see any here. I don't like this spot. They can flank me pretty easily. I can't see all the ways they can flank me.
Why are we locked onto AT-AT coordinates?
One below me. Oh, a teammate pushed up. Good job, teammate. Oh, here we go. A bunch of teammates moving up. I love it. It is so fun having teammates that work with you. Oh, he almost got me. Holy poop. Damn, there's so many orbitals right now. I don't even know to, like, panic or not. Like, get that guy below me. Good job, teammates. Shout out to the teammates. They're the real MVPs. In this game. Last game, no, they weren't. But this game. Oh, that Chicken Walker looking over here.
Walker targeted by our Y-Wing.
I don't even know why I'm trying to shoot him with that range. I suck. Man, once you get this Berserker trait up, you can just see the extra health dropping on him. Oh, that guy has spawn protection. That's the only reason he lived. That was a clean burst in him and his health didn't even go down. Especially with a Berserker trait, if he hadn't had that spawn protection, he would have been freaking done. Pancake face! They need a bow down emote, man. I would do it right now. I'm kind of scared that he's right next to me, though, because those walkers might try to shoot his ass. Oh, damn, that dude's dead. Man, I'm trying to... Oh my god, if that had waited like an extra second to detonate, I would have been dead. That dude's looking at me. Oh, thank god I moved back a little. Gotta make sure I'm not being flanked. Where'd the other one go?
Our bomber has a
lock. Oh, I thought he died. Shit. Ah, got him. Right in his feet. Fuck your feet. I like how that dude's camping in the Chicken Walker back there, and I probably have more kills than him anyway.
Y-wing's inbound.
Oh, he looking at me too, it looked like. Oh, you would jump back. You would. Nope, not even gonna do it. He's pushing too close.
Focus all firepower on.
Oh god, there's so many bad guys right now. I want to shoot at those walkers, but these guys might push up on me when I do. Let's just take cover. That's too many. It's irritating because you got to keep watching the flank. Like for that guy right there, he... Shit, I'm gonna die here. I can feel it. I can feel it. I can feel it. Did I just hear Greedo? I thought I heard something weird just now. My jaw's still messed up for those wondering, so I'm still playing on earbuds, so I'm not getting the full audio sound, if you will. Damn, that was just one clean burst in that dude.
Look out for Darth Vader. He's been spotted near your position.
Uh-oh. What? You would spawn right here, you fucking bitch. I'm calling him out, people. Getting greedy and going for a perk. Shouldn't do that. Shouldn't do that. What the hell is
serious damage?
Come on, get on the turret. This counts as objective score, does it not? Kind of scared because there's a bad guy to my left. There we go, got him. Let's go. Now I'll get back on. One down already. Let's go. Let's go. PTFO. Still haven't died. 24. No, let's go. Oh, I can't get that. I hate that.
Uplink stations mapped.
Oh, you with the fucking wow, dude. Wow. I must have butt fucked him so much he got mad. He left the game? Oh, no. He just moved down. I thought I saw him leave, but it was just that his, someone had got more kills than him and it, like, passed him. Okay, this dude right here, man, just, like, targeting me. He hates the little pancake face. That's all it is. We're gonna have to kill him some more. Alright, we need to get to these objectives, though. I'm stuck. Ah, I can't go out. I was grinding. Why are you looking at me, turret? Look the other way, fool. Man, they already pushed up big time, man. Why are you looking that way? I appreciate it, though. Uh-oh. I don't know who killed that guy, but I just, like, immediately went and used that thing as cover. Like, I don't know what's about to happen to me, but I'm scared. There we go. We just unlocked the back the bomb. Oh, there's a hero here. God damn it. Let's just jump away. Try to put an infantry turret right here watching this objective.
Positive lock on the enemy walker.
They did say on the new patch that they made it where you can unlock it right away, so I might have it right now, but I don't know. I think I'll still have to back out and equip it now that I think about it. I'm not thinking clearly. Oh, they got the other one. Shit, come back inside. Oh, and it gets... Ooh, child. Like, the three things that have killed me. Not one guy with a gun, dude. Not one dude with a gun has killed me this whole game. It's about to get me again with some fucking blowy up shit. Give me something that can shoot bullets. Kill me with something that can shoot bullets, man. That's what I meant to say. I can't talk either. Oh, got him through the smoke. Pancake fist is all. Kinda stupid to push up right here, I'm being completely honest. Oh shit, let me go up here and arm it. Just trying to stay where they can't see me right now.
We have activated an uplink station.
One shot? Was I weak? I might have been weak, actually. That's right. I had the berserker trait, so my health probably didn't respawn or regenerate. Okay. I forgot I had the berserker trait on. I was like, man, my health should have went up by then. Ah, just missed.
We defeated Vader.
So far, I haven't been killed with a gun. It's either explosives or a melee. Like, what the hell? This is like a weird game right now. Well, I did not do that jump right. Don't watch that, you guys. Just erase that from your memory. If I remember, I'm gonna have to edit that part out. I'm just like gonna erase it. Like, nope, that never happened. Pancake Face would never fail like that. What are you talking about? I like how that turret was shooting after he jumped off. Please tell me someone else saw that. Oh, Luke's right here. Let's go, Luke. What up, Luke? What up, cuh? Oh, shit. And he shoots me out of everyone here. Out of every... They hate Pancake Faces. I think it's getting to the point I can't play as Pancake Face because people racist against them. They don't like them. I'm telling you. Thank you for shooting me, teammate. I appreciate it. See, even he doesn't like Pancake Face. The racist, I'm telling you, man.
Our spies are telling us Vader is nearby. Be alert. It's on its way.
This is perfect right now. This is what I could use. Well, let's just kill it with this. Get some points, I guess. Started off really good, and then we just kind of like got fucked up, to be honest.
The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
Oh shit. I was hoping that would just like... Oh, there's a hero next to me. Oh shit, run away. Oh, look at that jump scope. I'm the best ever. Oh, Vader's coming with his posse. Vader, leave me alone. Run! Where's the stormtrooper that's next to me? I know there's one here. I just don't see him. Okay, we're just gonna leave them. Oh, I got a kill right at the end. Let's go. 33 and 5. I don't know if I'll use that. Maybe I'll extend it. I don't know. I don't know what I'm going to do. Do I extend this to the next game and get show that I got the back the bomb? I don't know. Okay, so I just equipped the back the bomb. I took out my pulse cannon to use it. I think I'm going to leave this all as one video where I unlocked it and now going to play as it with it. I can't talk. A lot of people backed out, so I don't even know if I should continue this, but people are joining, actually, so let's give them some credit. Let's give them some time. I really don't know much about the back-to-bomb. I know it's supposed to, like, release a mist and heal you, so let's see. I'm going to test it right now. What does it do? Okay. Healing bonus. Oh, and you get points for it. Oh, I like that. I like that they incorporated actually giving you points for helping and healing your teammates. That's one thing I always thought they should do that they really didn't do too much. Now, personally, I think Leia, like on Heroes vs. Villains, when she heals, not herself, but when she heals other heroes, I think she should get points. It does take a while for the cooldown to come back, but I miss having my pulse cannon, though. Oh, that guy needs health. Do you need help, my boy? Oh, heal. God, yeah, get wounded. I can't talk. Get wounded, man. I can't even say the words that were coming out of my mouth. That made no sense, but what's new? Let's test it. Bam! Health! Just like that, bitch! Just like that! Who needs adrenaline sim when you got back the bomb?
Y-Wing has a targeting lock on our walker.
Let's go over here. Oh, that dude's rolling. Look. Oh, wait. Oh, there's a guy flanking me. Never mind. Oh, shit. I didn't think I was going to need the adrenaline boost because I thought I was going to be able to get him with a burst. But my problem is I missed. It's not a good problem.
Disabled the rebel uplink. Do not allow them to reactivate.
That is pretty cool. You can just like instantly get your health up. Don't shoot me in the back. Oh, at least I disarmed it. Oh, why are you all right here? Look at that. Look at Tom Cruise over here. Thank you. Whoever blew his ass up. I really don't like Tom Cruise. That's just being real. I don't like him in movies. I don't know. He's just one of those actors that gets on my nerves. I'm not like a big actor hater, but he's one that I just like, eh, I don't really care for. I think there's... Okay, I fell. I think there... Could I go up, sir? Sir? Scout Trooper? Thank you. There's movies I think I would have liked if he wasn't the main freaking character. I'm just being completely honest, you guys. Can I be honest with you guys? Put the fucking turret, dude. Oh my goodness. Now feel the wrath of Lord Vader. You would, dude. Oh, you hit me? Let me just heal real quick. Come here, bitch! I had enough of this little bitch running around trying to melee people. Big bully just going around beating people up. That's messed up, man. Oh, what? I just hit an invisible wall. What the hell was that? Just like smacked my face on something. You gonna die today? Oh my god, there is so many. There is so many. Another one. Oh my gosh. So you could really stay alive a long time. That's a perfect example of combining adrenaline stim and back the bomb. It's like the adrenaline stim, your health will regenerate really quick. And then when you're out of that, you can also heal. And it heals your teammates too, which is also good. So it's not just for you, which I do like. Try to incorporate some more team stuff into the game. I like that. I do agree with that. I still don't know how much I'm going to use it, to be honest. I don't know. We'll have to see. I'm going to try it out in Heroes vs. Villains. I saw some of you guys really wanted me to try that. So I will try to do that later. I'm recording this on May the 4th. So I believe I'll post that on May 4th. I'm not sure what day this video is actually going to go up. But if I do post this, I believe Phobe said he will be getting the season pass today as well. So hopefully later tonight we'll be able to get on and play some new shit with him. Maybe some new Heroes vs. Villains. So that might be the time I'll test out the back to bomb in Heroes vs. Villains. For those wondering. So good news, May the 4th. May the 4th be with you, I guess. I guess he really took it to heart and now he's getting shit. The 4th gave him some stuff, I guess. I don't know. It's like, here, you can get this. Here's some money. Ooh, RPG almost hit me in the mouth. I think you'll definitely see a lot of people running this combination, though, with adrenaline stim and back to bomb. Why do I hear proxy bomb? Oh, my goodness. Oh, that turret's looking right at me, dude. Fuck me in the ass tonight. Prevent any reactivation attempt. Thank God for these boxes. Boxes save lives. They take lives sometimes also, but right now, is they are saving lives. You put a proxy bomb, dude. Fuck, heal! Ah! I survived! Aha! Back up on, bitch! Ah! Ah! I survived! I'm a survivor. No one can kill me. That turret's gonna kill- Oh, shit! This fucking dude startled me. I'm not gonna lie. I don't want to push out to go melee him because that turret's looking. That's why I just waited back. For those wondering, I'll try to get it in a second. I'm just waiting for my back to bomb to go up. Or this teammate will get it. You just walk out there, no problem. Triple grenade. Oh, I can't back up because a teammate. Oh, he had a back to bomb too. You see that? Look at Pancake Face sitting back there. You see Pancake Face? Look at the Almighty sitting over there. Enemy uplink deactivated. That's one thing I don't like about having the back to bomb. At least for the way I set it up, I don't have a pulse cannon. And I usually will always have a jump pack. So, I mean, that's why I didn't just get rid of that. For those wondering. Back to bomb. Bah! Full health. Just like that. I like that. Alright, teammate, you get health too? There you go. Where'd that guy go? So far, my initial reaction to the back to bomb is I do like it, actually. I didn't think I was going to really care for it too much, but I'm actually enjoying it. It's kind of fun just throwing that and bam, full health. I'm stuck. What am I stuck on? Fucking dead chicken walkers and viper droids. Lock out my head glitch too, man. That's rude. Oh, hell no. No. Yeah, hit that mountain. Thank you. I thought I was gone there.
Keep an eye out for rebels.
I'm kind of waiting to see if my health regenerates. I don't want to waste my back to bomb right now. There we go. Save the back to bomb for a rainy day. Oh, that turret's up. Never mind. I was going to go push right there. You know, I'm just going to stay. Second thought, right here. I don't need to move. I keep thinking that red thing right there, that lava, is like a guy who's pulsed. So I was like, oh, there's a guy, but it's just lava. That turret is still looking right here, dude. I'm going to get killed with splash damage. Kind of does defeat the purpose of the berserker trait when you just heal yourself the second you get wounded. That is one thing that I will say, but man, that fucking blaster cannon is locking this hallway down. If it starts shooting, he's gonna kill these dudes. It has so much splash damage now. Look at that. Like, oh, I'm not even. I give up. Oh, there's a guy flanking. I'm so sorry, team. Oh, wow. Well, looky here. Good times have come our way. Alright, just because people are always like, Ninja, you're always the same heroes, I'll be someone different. I don't even think Vader will be the best for this map, especially since this particular set of uplinks is going to be leaving right now. But we're just going to fuck around with him. I already showed the back to bomb, so now it'll be Lord Vader Vader's time to shine. Look at how majestic he just floats. Ah. Let's go test this thing. Man, get out of the way, bitch. Nobody got time for your shit. Boom, triple kill. I still don't want to push up because he has the blaster cannon right there, dude. That shit's gonna fuck me up. Oh, he's not on it. Let's go. Oh, he is on it. Shit, let's just run. Let's just make a run for it. Let's make a run for it. Let's just make a run for it. Let's just make a run for it. What are you gonna do? What are you, here? Do you wanna play games for? Oh, I miss. See, I can't talk shit when I miss. It doesn't look good. The auto turret's looking the wrong way, might I add, but
fatal. Only now can you see your
father. I just run out here. Let's go. Okay, let's go back inside. Too much shit. Too much shit. Let's go back in here.
Feel the power.
Sounded more like the Emperor right there, but whatever. Just wait till they let us go outside this door, man. You guys are about to get, like, messed up. Oh, I thought the door opened. I wasn't paying enough attention. Anyway, let me know what your guys' thoughts are on the back to bomb. I actually really am enjoying it, so. Oh, here we go. We can go outside now. Let's go. They're like, oh, no, Vader's coming out. Vader's coming out, you guys. We all knew. We all had our suspicions. Great, that was a great saber throw, by the way. I totally missed. Can't move. This teammate is OP. Gonna try to push up behind them right now. Get rid of this fucking blaster cannon thing. It's not a blaster cannon, but you know what I mean. Turbo laser. Did he survive? Where'd he go? Leave my teammate alone. Trying to go melee my teammate. You see that? Can you believe he would do such a thing? Hey, Papa. I know Pancake Face is there. I'm just kind of like, out of respect, not killing him. Can I even get up there? How do I... Oh, this guy's here. Uh-oh.
There is no...
Got him! Make the jump, thank you. Wow, I missed. Could I block, sir? Could I block? I get it.
Oh,
Sorry, Pancake Face. I had to do it. Let's go back to the back to bomb anyway. Oh, I should have waited. I could have had a free jump pack. Ah, oh, goddammit.
Uplink station's offline. The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
No, you're not getting in this turret. That's the only reason I jumped in it was because this Twi'lek was trying to get in it. No, Twi'lek, no. Try to take out their turbo lasers while I'm at it. Apparently it's already dead, but I'm just too stupid to realize. Health regenerate, thank you! Teammates are wounded. Heal! Ah, just like that. Move, teammate. You've been healed. Advance, advance, comrades. Then that guy with the shields protected his teammate. Oh, he healed his teammate. Ah, I don't have health or anything. Get out of here, alien. Let's go, teammates. Advance, advance. Move up, move up. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Oh, adrenaline stim and back the bomb. You just keep healing. There we go. We moved up. We secured the position. Oh, fuck. There's too many pushing. There's too many pushing. Full health. Just like that. Let's go. Let's go. You're dead now. See, that shit does come in handy, though. Like, right there was a perfect example of it. For anyone doubting the back the bomb, that was a good use of it right there. Why is there a hero behind me? Why is there a hero behind me? Why is there a hero behind me? Why do you do this? Behind me? Get out of here, bro. Bro, cha-cha, you're dead, fool. God damn it, god damn it, god damn it. You know how stupid I was right there? I almost don't even want to say it, but I'm going to do it because I'm honest with my viewers. I had adrenaline stim, but I didn't use it because I was waiting for the back to bomb. You know how stupid that is? I should have just used adrenaline stim. Oh my god. I'm telling you, sometimes the shit that goes on in my brain is so dumb. Like, I'm just being honest with you guys. And, see? I was just talking about this shit. I thought I had a pulse cannon. Like, I just said I had a back to bomb, but I thought I had a pulse cannon. Like, I really think something's wrong with me. I think I'll just be completely honest. Something's wrong with me. I need to go to a doctor or something.
Stay sharp. We got hostiles.
Rebel uplink offline.
Oh, can't put that there. Oh, shit. Vader scared the shit out of me. I was like, oh no, he's gonna kill me, but he's on our side.
The uplink station has been activated by the rebels. It must be activated in order to stop the Y-wing attack.
Why y'all gotta shoot at me though? Why you gotta be so rude? Oh, they spawn behind me. That's not so good. Fuck, dude, I did it again. They need to have, are you sure? Like when you want to throw that thing again. Yeah, there's too many. Got a double kill though. Yeah, they got a lot of Y-Wings. We might actually lose this. We're gonna need people to shoot at these T-47s though, but you know, that's like a rare occurrence. Nobody ever does. This map, it should be hard because you have two turbo lasers right here that could shoot the T-47s. It looks like they're doing it now, but will they do that when it matters though, when it's circling? That's the question. Oh shit, I did not know you were right here. I'm just gonna rush up here. Try to put a Viper droid here to cover him. Trying to make him jump out of this turret, by the way. Thank you. Oh, it only has 9 health, goddamn.
Generator
trying to get the guy to stop him from shooting at it, but... Oh, look at him getting a call. Shit, that is so annoying. Stop giving them cover. Okay, so far nothing's circle jerking our walkers, so that's really good.
Push the rebels back.
Lord Vader is present.
They have found the walker! Get those rebels off it!
Defend our walker.
God damn it. Now you shoot a teammate, thank you! Damn, my squad members, 4 and 18, holy crap. Not judging, just noticing. But there you go, we had a good game. Didn't lose a walker. 66 and 7, I will take that. I actually really do like the back to bomb. My main dilemma is I like having a jump pack and I like having either a cycler rifle or a pulse cannon for longer ranges. And that's gonna... If I use a back to bomb, I'm gonna lose one of those things. But I really did enjoy using it. It's just so handy to have adrenaline stem to heal you up quick and then a back to bomb, which is just an insta full health. I love that shit. But I also love long range killing at times too, so I don't know. It'll just depend. It's gonna come down to personal preference. Is the back to bomb good? Yes. That's a fact. Whether you like it or not, it's good. Now, will that fit your playstyle? That's the main question. For me, I'm going to try to incorporate it in there somehow. Like I said, I'm still going to try it on Heroes vs. Villains. You guys have been asking me if it will heal Heroes. Personally, I don't think it is. But we shall see. But I really don't think it is. But just for you guys, I'll try it in Heroes vs. Villains. You guys have been asking that. But yeah. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And again, like I said, let me know your thoughts on the back to bomb, and I hope you guys have a wonderful day.